Alright, everybody be ready. Stream's about to start.
You on vacation, we getting paid, so we on vacation. I did it for the fam. It's whatever we had to do, it's just who I am. Yeah, it's the life I chose. Gunshots in the dark, one eye closed. And we got it cooking like a one-eye stove. You can catch me kissing my girl with both eyes closed. Yeah, perfecting my passion, thanks for asking. Couldn't slow down, so we had to crash it. You use plastic, we bout cash. I see some people ahead that we gon' pass, yeah.
I never fear death or dying. I only fear never trying. I am whatever I am. Only God can judge me now. One shot, everything rides on tonight. Even if I've got three strikes, I'ma go for it. This moment, we only
same ones that I die with, put it all out on the line with. If you're looking for me, you can find wit in the new car or the crown whip. My new bra does a fine chick in the weather squad I'm down with. Ain't no way around it. What you say? Tell me what you say. Working hard, repping for my dogs. Do this every day. Taking off, looking out for all. Making sure we ball like the mob. All you do is call. Catch you if you fall. Young Khalifa.
I never fear death or dying. I only fear never trying.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Must See Show on Twitch. Welcome to FPW and welcome to One Shot at Glory. And please welcome the commentator next to me, Best Tomcat 51, or also known as Billy Barnes.
Billy Barnes is here to commentate. I don't know, nothing wrong. But anyways, it's just going to be me. I think it's just going to be me and you, Charles. We'll have
some other individuals
join us.
Wait
a minute. I forget.
But
wait a minute.
There's one other person joining us on commentary.
But it's only you. Wait a
Come
minute.
Come on.
Who is that?
Who the hell do you think this is?
What? Oh, hell yes.
What the?
Jimbo.
Oh, yeah, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, yeah.
Jimmo.
Oh, yeah, we're ready. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You're damn sure we're ready, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to FPW.
Well, now that Jimmo the Bimbo has joined us today, Charles, what do we have?
I got you.
This is going to be one shot of glory. We've already got first the first part. We're now here the second act part.
But, of course, we're going to start off with the television championship match.
Ooh.
With two men that made their career in PCW and are now just starting here in FPW. Mason Angel versus Scorpion.
As we did see quite a few debuts, not just debuts but returns as well during the ladder matches. Some of the debuts would be Kenji Kirishima, Drago Fury, and others. They're all trying to make their names in FPW.
Well, may I chip in? I know these two very, very well. And some may be on a personal level.
What are you supposed to be? Oh, this looks like this man went to a Halloween shop.
Yeah.
Somebody server mute Maniac. Somebody server mute Maniac, please. Maniac's unmuted. Thank you. But, of course, these two men. Of course, Mason Angel trying to grab a championship for the Black Dynasty here tonight. You gotta admit. He's going after the television championship, which the television championship rules are that you have to defend the championship on every show.
Wow. That is quite an accomplishment. Quite a task.
Very well.
Task to be able to defend the brand new television championship. We've seen these two in RSE, and now they're making their way to one shot at glory, the big leagues here in FPW. We don't need teams. Place is cold. So dark. I can't see, Charles. I can't see.
I can't see either.
I indeed cannot see either.
Who is it?
Where is it?
It's Bobby Lashley. Is this actually an entrance? This is the longest entrance I think I've ever seen. Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, I see the shadow of him now.
Oh my. Who could that shadow?
Oh my goodness. Of the dynasty.
If I knew his theme, I'd play it, but that's okay. He calls himself the Golden Spartan. He is Mason Angel.
The Angel Assassin of the Black Dynasty, and he's aiming to get the one more.
This guy, the former RSE National Champion, former National Champion, won it in a Battle Royal, and even though he lost it the very next week, this can be his revenge. Tonight here at One Shot at Glory to get back at Scorpion. This time, nobody's holding the title. Yeah, but I don't think your audio isn't included.
I was muted, my bad. I had to talk to somebody. Huh?
No cam, is there?
No, it's not. They can't hear you in the stream.
They cannot hear the Xbox party audio. Why weren't you playing the music?
I was playing the music. I was just...
muted on Xbox?
No.
Okay, well, I didn't hear anything. Just let you... But anyways, no, here comes his opponent.
And his opponent. From Philadelphia, Pennsylvania.
He is the holder of this single briefcase.
He is Mr. Money in the Bank, Scorpion.
He's already got a massive win in the ladder match, and tonight he looks to pick up yet another win, the television championship, and prove himself in FPW. Looking right at Mason Angel. Scorpion locking eyes on the man that he will fight for this championship. This one could be one hell of a fight.
It will be one hell of a fight. But Jimbo, how are you feeling about this?
I am feeling great. Just finished my catering, gentlemen. But this is what it all comes down to. Man, I know very, very well in the ring. The A2K. This is the poisoned arrow. The hype is officially real.
I can't hear you that well. I can't hear
you. Wait, are you using. Oh.
No, I'm hearing you guys through the.
I figured it out.
Yeah, I have Tomcat muted on Discord.
Actually, yeah. Can you play as Amir Mosca? Wolf, because I have to be Joshua.
Need the,
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, the worst. Alright, Wolf's not here.
Other than.
Fuck.
So wait, John Bomb can't show up?
Yeah, he's not here.
Did someone try to contact him?
I did. Twice.
Jesus. Well, gentlemen, this match is going to be exciting.
Hey, I forgot to mute.
And some, in other words, shall say, excremental. These two are going to kill each other for that championship. Right there next to us. A beautiful championship it is. It is all about the television. Division. That sounds stupid, but it's true.
Here we go, referee calling for the bell. The bell is rung. The match is underway. Scorpion and Mason Angel once again, and here we go. Both men trading shots. Oh. Nice calf kick drop, calf kick there from Mason Angel. Scorpion trying to keep the fire. Oh, big right hand.
You know, I know we don't acknowledge this very well as commentators here in professional wrestling as much, but the color coordination between these two men well up. Very well. It does confuse people.
Shoot, now Scorpion having to get taken out of the ring. Look at that. Referee trying to keep Mason Angel from behind. Scorpion had to catch a breather. And look at this, running Hurricanrana. Catching him right off guard, going for the quick cover and a kick out immediately. Obviously, that was not going to be enough, Scorpion.
I don't know
who's going to
win.
Oh, man.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, it's a second one.
Oh, my.
Damn, are you commentating?
But
I'm really excited. I'm talking to you.
Here we go.
Oh.
Mason fighting back with another huge combo. Scorpion not calling to the corner.
Oh. Oh, no. After that drop kick. Up the arm.
Oh.
Oh, no. Into the head. Pulls through. Oh. Nice neck breaker.
Oh,
and into
a... No, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
And now... Scorpion in a bad place, and I'm getting defeated.
Just drilling those knees right into the chest cavity of Scorpion. When you have a title on the line, both these men gonna bring it extra.
Oh. I know Mason Angel, former X Division champion. He before some casualty, about a week away from being the longest reigning X Division champion. Scorpion? Yes, yes, Scorpion. Wrestling guy.
Mason
there.
Angel
sorry
hit
that.
Got that third blitz for the third time in this match. Going up
as
to the
well
top
as
rope.
Scorpion.
We're going to do something big on here. Mason Angel.
Oh,
oh
my
God!
Shit.
Oh my An God, extreme. Scorpion went for something. Mason Angel caught him. That was nasty.
With the
blockbuster
and poison arrow.
There it is.
What? That's Scorpion. Finish him and over.
Win the title. This might be it. No. Scorpion
kicks
out.
Are you kidding me?
We are not going to be having a television champion just yet. We still have a lot of time to go.
Oh!
Oh! What a kick there. Scorpion
no,
picture Liza. Perfect. Oh, wait a minute.
Fire.
And that flatliner. Scorpion, baby. Scorpion feeling it here. He wants that television championship. Put Mason away for the second time. Oh, wait a minute. Scorpion top rope. He's in that high risk district. Flying through the skies.
Oh,
man.
Meteora. And those kick pads don't look like they're very friendly.
No, man.
Oh! Went for the Angel's Arc.
Went for the Angel's Arc already.
Oh, and now Angel.
Went for the maneuver of Mason Angel.
Mason Angel trying to be cool here. Might have to take some tips from Carlito.
Huh.
Oh, wait a minute.
Baby.
Mason Angel turning him on his stomach.
Ooh.
Angel now lifting him up.
Angel with the power.
The challenger.
Oh,
what strength being shown by Mason Angel, showing off what he's able to do in the mat, in the ring, and why he deserves that television championship. What an uppercut.
Jesus.
Beautiful.
Oh, well, we can climb back here. Whoa.
The corner you show as well.
Yeah, yeah, send that corner now. What's that shoulder tackle now over this? Going for a...
Oh,
oh
my
God!
Come on!
One, two, it's not enough. Mason Angel still alive in this television championship matchup. Oh, wait. Oh! Caught him with a Pele. Right to the top of the head there. Scorpion trying to figure out what he's got to do here. Oh, no. Double axe handle as Mason Angel was
that
sitting
very
down.
Often, gentlemen.
Scorpion, middle rope, what the hell? What's he gonna do?
Uh-oh. Oh no, thinking of something else.
Make
it
better.
Maybe rerouting his decision.
Oh,
to the top rope.
Scorpion trying to get to the top rope. He's spent a lot of time. He's been giving Mason Angel lots of time to get back on his feet. But look at this, Scorpion on the apron.
Oh,
oh no!
Oh my!
Oh my God! Scorpion lands hard
Angel
on the floor.
Calling for something.
He got caught on that top row. Mason Angel! Mason Angel!
Oh my God! Oh my God!
What?
Got him with.
Are you kidding me?
Okay, now Mason Angel. Now has Scorpion throwing him back into the ring. That's incredible. I wish we had the highlights, but that was an incredible corkscrew plancha that Mason Angel did there. Oh, wait a minute, Mason Angel! Oh, no! Face
I think
first, he
Scorpion
lands.
Pushed him off. I think he pushed him off.
I think he did.
Angel!
There's the Angel Star!
There's the cover, hooks the far leg, and it's just barely getting that shoulder off.
He's going
but
him
now
up.
Scorpion, feeling it.
He's
shaking the leg a little bit.
For the poison arrow.
Poison.
It looks like Samba Rock usually does it. There it is. That poison arrow. Scorpion drops Mason Angel hard. Scorpion now turning him over. The television championship's on the line. Here we go. Here we go. No! Mason Angel stays alive. And Scorpion trying to figure out what he's got to do. That somehow, how deep does he have to dig down to find what he's got to do to put Mason Angel away? Takedown, atomic drop. And what? Oh! Scooping the slam. Scorpion. Off the ropes, leg drop.
Oh, wait a minute.
He's not done. Screaming on the, nice duo of leg drops. No, and he's not done.
He's not done. A quadruple leg drop.
There it is. Now Scorpion goes for the cover. Quadruple leg drops. My God, what a kick out of one. Angel, what the hell?
Oh my God!
Papa Perk and Mana for Mason Angel.
The high flyer of the Black Diamond is showing why he's the high flyer.
Oh, Jesus! Mama Mia!
He's got dropped on his
is
head.
Is that it?
But he's not
the
done.
The Joe suplex.
Angel,
look at this.
Flipping.
Taunting right at him here.
And Angel.
Oh, no.
Two.
K. Oh, Jesus.
Good
eye. 2K.
Mason
Angel is the first ever FBW television champion. Mason Angel proving why he is in the Black Dynasty, why Cam saw potential in Mason Angel as he wins his very first title in FBW.
Well, Tomcat, all I can say is efforts to Scorpion. But an astronomical performance by Mason Angel here tonight.
That's pretty good. I can do ratings if I need to.
Yeah, do ratings too.
I have to watch it back, but for right now, I give it a.
Angel.
I'll give it a 2.25. That's just me. Three is like showing. I feel like, just show a little bit more. Not just like that. There was a lot of, it was a good match, though. I'm not mad. That was a good match.
No, I gotta do something real quick. I'm sorry I'm taking so long, but I have to do something. That's loud. I'm trying to drag this. There we go. Got it. My grass is down, am I? Slumber, that brother gone. All right, now I have it. And I think gotta open this back up. No, I did. I just forgot to put it on my drive. Like an idiot. Oh, wrong. I opened Media Player. Invite Blaze, though. You guys aren't the Nets match. You were also muted, Tomcat. Oh, okay.
I unmuted in Discord. Okay, come on, alright, come on! Why are you shitting on a video game? Come on!
Invite Blaze, please! It's Derek Winners versus Damian Rage.
Oh.
And a Hell's Gate match. I don't know what that is supposed to mean.
A Hell's Gate match.
Oh.
A Hell's Gate match.
My.
I guess we'll find out.
Blazing.
With Damian and Derek Winners. Of course, we've seen Winners over the last in RSC, proving himself in RSC. Now he's here to prove himself on the main at roster in FPW. Let's see how far he can go, especially in a match type he has never fought in his entire life.
There we go. There he is.
Oh, my goodness, ladies and gentlemen. I just realized.
What?
Crossbones Derek Winners is in this matchup. Oh, this is going to be good. Automatically, it's good. Why? Because that dumb whore, dumb bitch, Damian Rage, stole my McDonald's this morning.
What?
Yes, he took my Big Mac. Yes, I know. What? It was very early to order a Big Mac, but he stole it. All right, sir. I am sorry.
Well, tonight, I guess we will see if Damian Rage will...
Real quick. No, it's fine. You guys are muted right now, so hold up. You're muted, No Mercy? Okay. Well, oh, guys, we're going to Derek Winner's locker room. What? I don't know what's going on. Smoke's coming out of his room. What's going on? What? What is going on? And what? We have a camera in there. What's going on? Winners. Winners is, doesn't know where he is. You probably want to join the Discord, yeah, for that. My bad. I forgot you were doing all this. Alright, remember to unmute. Derek Winner's confused where he is. He's... Winners. It's time to go. Winner's getting carted out of his locker room. You can hear
well, even if there was games being played by Damian Rage, I don't think it's a fee. It's a fun game. I'm sure of that.
Derek Winter.
But there he is.
Winner's looking around the arena, just seeing red.
Where are you? Where is he?
Derek Winner is trying to look for Damian Rage. Damian Rage hasn't made his way out to the ring yet.
I'll kill you, damn it. Where are you?
Derek Winner's determined on destruction here at One Shot at Glory. I don't even think it's about winning a Hell's Gate match. I think it's about putting Damian Rage away to end the mind games being played.
You're no.
Oh no, you can hear the laughing. You can hear the laughing, the crazed laughter by Damian Rage.
What the hell is
what?
That?
Why? Oh my god, is this?
And his opponent,
did he cut himself?
From Kobe, Japan,
it looks like he's got a scar on his chest and stomach.
I know. It
looks like almost like a spider with six legs.
I
my
hope
god.
This match is marked rated M for mature. What the hell?
Winner's just looking at this monster.
What the hell is the ring?
What are you?
You're in my room.
Yes, this
Damian Rage continuing his laughter as Derek Winner stares in shock at what he is going to be facing in just a few minutes. This is going to be probably something you have never witnessed before, ladies and gentlemen. This is going to be possibly career-changing for one of these men. But Damian Rage and Derek Winner is both set for action here tonight.
Can we even call that Damian Rage? Can we call him Demon Rage? What the fuck is that?
Oh no.
Welcome, Winners.
What happened to the lighting?
Welcome, Winners.
Chill with that.
What are you?
You're in my room.
Turn the
lights
on.
Oh my god. Guys, look at the ring. Look at the ring. The ring.
Get away.
Look at that. It's the Fiend. The Fiend on the mat and on the barricades.
Come on,
he's begging
Winners.
Derek Winners to let him in. Oh my god. Oh. God, Derek Winners now sent to the outside. And Damian Rage.
Get away.
Taking his good old sweet time. Oh, Jesus. Raking the back there. Oh, God. Oh my god. Oh my god. Damian Rage gonna
put Derek Winters to sleep. This match might be over before you know it.
Tomcat, what? Billy, what?
God.
What the hell am I witnessing?
Swamp. You Billy, made me go to a swamp, huh? You made me go to a swamp, huh?
Damien Rage.
Scream. Get him off me!
Derek Winters screaming at the referee to get him off. Begging for mercy here as this new look, this new persona from Damien Rage really setting a tone. Oh God, he's got a kendo. Derek Winters trying to get out of there. Derek, look behind you. Wait a minute. Oh my God.
Oh my God. Okay,
the kendo.
Let him in.
Right to the end.
Let him in.
Listen to these cracks.
Somebody help me. What is this?
You can hear these cracks.
I let him in.
Lighting up the arena. Damien Rage saying you let him in. Who the hell did he let in? Good Lord. Good God Almighty.
I can't bleed.
Derek Winters in trouble here. Derek Winters has not got one move, not anything against Damien Rage. I have never seen this much demolishment being shown against Derek Winters like we are right now.
Oh, my lids. I can't.
And then I guess we did see him towards here. But anyways. Oh, no, not Damien Rage throwing Winters back into the ring. Oh, no, is this... Are we about to see the finish?
Winters even got the blow or a shot.
No, he has it. Winters has had nothing. Wait, what the hell is this? Oh my God. Shades of Stan Stasiak with the heart punch. But look at Winters. Winters somehow, some way, still getting on his feet. But no, Jimbo, not for long. Jimbo, if you're Derek Winters, what do you gotta do to put something away as so psychotic as Damien Rage? I have never seen Damien Rage like this. Oh my God.
Well, the answer on that one, I think it would be win at all costs. Literally, win at what the fuck did he
do? What's he doing? He's grabbing him.
Winters, look at his eyes. Look at him.
Oh God.
Look at him.
God, he's unwilling.
I don't wanna!
Shining Derek Winters' face into a picture! Oh no! Oh my God!
I don't wanna!
Winters, sit back
look
first!
At him,
into the barricading!
Billy, this is
maddening! This is maddening indeed! This is an absolute mauling of Winters! Winters is choking, he's struggling, he's still getting to his feet, but every time he gets to his feet, he always gets dropped right back down.
Look at him.
This crazy son of a... Good Lord. Oh, no, wait a minute. Damien Rage. Gold picks him up here. Suplex. Oh, my God. What a clutch. He's got him in this clutch. Derek Winters in trouble here. Derek Winters trying everything to fight, and he just lets him go. But why? What is the point of a Hell's Gate match?
Well, clearly this.
We're trying to find that out. He's got a chair. Maybe he has to kill him with a chair. I don't know. Damien Rage now lifting him up again.
Wait, why am I recalling?
What?
Let him in! Oh, goodness!
I thought Rollins killed the Fiend. Did I miss something?
He did, but let that was in. a very long time ago, but I don't know what... We haven't seen the Fiend. Right now, we're... Oh my God, we're seeing Damien Rage. I don't know.
Oh, wait. Oh, no. Wait a minute. Come on.
Wait, no.
No, Chris, this ends careers.
Please, no.
Oh, this
please,
ends
please,
careers.
Please,
Damien.
Please,
Damien.
Please,
Damien,
please,
think about
please,
what you're about
get
to
off
do.
Me. Please,
Damien
Lynch. Please.
Splitters,
please.
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 Oh, my God. It's like Flash. The chair closes around the throat. Derek Winters. Miss Damien Lynch hits a Frog Splash. And he's going to continue. That's not enough. How is the closing
let
chair in the
in.
Throat not
let
enough
let
for Damien Rage?
Let him in.
Rage now again. Hands him on the throat. Goes back to Derek Winters. Winters is out. Oh, Jimbo, Winters is out. Winters is out cold. Derek Winters is down. And I think that's the bell is ringing. Referee calls for the bell. Damien Rage has won. This
wait,
Hell's Gate match.
Wait, what's going on?
But what did we
wait,
just see?
The lights are flickering. What's going on?
What?
We're back stage again. There's a referee at Derek's door. Derek, are you in there?
We just had the what?
Are you in there? Open up.
What happened?
What's wrong, Winters? You got a match against Rage coming up right now. Are you good to compete?
No. Anything but that. No.
Right.
No, you can't make me go out there. You can't make me go out there, please.
All right. I won't. He'll win by forfeit.
Thank you.
Calm yourself down, all right?
The hell?
Ladies and gentlemen, we're supposed to be having Derek Winters at Damien Rage.
Wait, what? What just happened?
I don't know.
What did we just see?
I don't know. I mean, unless we can read people's dreams, I have no clue what the hell just happened. We're supposed to have this match between Winters and Rage.
Wait, Winters.
But
why do you have a mark on your neck?
Huh? Oh. Get me a mirror. Give me a mirror.
Here you go. It's like a hand choked you.
Oh, Jesus.
Burning print of a hand on the neck.
Wait, Winters, where are you going?
I gotta get out of here. I have to get out of the arena. I'm out of here. I'm going back home.
All right.
I can't stay here. All
right. I'm sorry.
What? Gentlemen,
what did we just see?
I don't know.
I honestly cannot.
I don't know what to say.
I can recall, but I cannot reword anything. What the fuck just happened?
I really do not know. But we're not getting Damien. Well, did we get Damien Rage versus?
In another version, sure. Well, can't we? I think we gotta start moving on here.
Let's move on. The Universal Championship match between. Oh yeah, you're right. Okay, that's perfect. All right, hold up. Well, never mind, guys. I just got word about something. That's supposed. It's supposed to be Amir Mosca versus TSK or TK Black, whatever you want to call him. But
I don't even think
we
gave
got
his name back. I don't even think the brothers are quick.
The U.S.
Wait a minute.
What? Oh boy! Here comes
the United States
the
champion,
the head of the table,
the tribal chief.
United States champion.
Good lord.
Now, I don't understand why
management didn't book me for this night. Your head counsel is not booked for one of the pay-per-views.
Head counsel? Ayo, that's my...
Exactly. It is your gimmick, and I stole it.
I am the head of
the table. And I want a match here tonight against anybody. Anybody in the back. It could be Christian Drake. It could be Alan Weaver. I don't give who the fuck it is.
Who?
And who? Hell, I'll even put my title on the line.
Is it sure he wants to do that, Top or Billy?
I don't know. It seems like Ooh. Roman Reigns wants a challenger. He doesn't care who it is.
I don't have it.
Oh, you need said person's theme? I got you.
I don't have it.
I don't even know what you're doing.
Oh, never mind. I have it. Never mind. Leo Jackson is here! The Prince of Pro Wrestling!
Is
oh my goodness.
And his opponent from Dallas, Texas, weighing 233 pounds, he is the Prince of Pro Wrestling, Leo Jackson! Are you kidding me?
Leo Jackson
answering
the challenge for Roman Reigns tonight. I don't know if that was
the
very smart.
Of a wrestling world heavyweight champion.
But he will go ahead and
enter the building.
Leo Jackson having an opportunity for the United States Championship.
Well, Tomcat, fortunate for Pro Creative Wrestling, but unfortunate for the FPW liking. We're about to have a double champion. It's going to make history. I guarantee it. You'll be thanking me later.
Wow. We'll have to wait and see. I don't know. I mean, I don't even know if Leo Jackson knows what he's getting into. I mean, Reigns speared winners on an episode of RSC a while ago and pinned him 1-2-3, and that was it. I mean, Reigns has made a statement.
Leo Jackson is beating Christian Drake not once, but twice.
Oh.
I mean, what's more credible? What's more achievable? What is more accountable, in words, in your opinion? Beating Christian Drake or beating Derek Winner?
Well, I would say Christian Drake has... I mean, Derek Winters has plenty of potential. Christian Drake has also had plenty of potential. But tonight, we're going to see these two. We're going to find out who is going to be the United States champion. Will Roman Reigns retain the tribal chief, the head of the table, prove himself on why he calls himself just that? Or will Leo Jackson end that just as quickly as it started?
Well, if you want my opinion... I don't like Roman Reigns. Never have, never will.
I don't think nobody does.
Well, I mean, if you like Roman Reigns, you're a coward. Quit being. Hey, I mean.
I completely
if I had to get around,
that,
you know, following my
statement,
cousin 24/7, I'd do the same as Ayuso.
With the rating. Can't really rate it because it wasn't really a match.
Yeah, I didn't know what to give it because, like, it was more of an ass whipping. So, like, for those types of matches, I give it more. If it's like a one person beating huge
activation. Uh-oh.
Look at this. Jackson keeps his eyes up. Oh, wait a minute! Superman punch! Are you kidding me? No way! Jimbo, it might be over just like that! Leo Jackson! Oh no! The spear!
Spare my ring!
The spear!
What?
A B! Oh my god!
What?
Leo Jackson kicked out in Reigns! Reigns with a look of shock on his face! Leo on his feet! Wait a minute!
Leo Jackson, the right hands to the face of the Tribal Chief. Leo Jackson bringing the fight. He wants this United States Championship, and he wants it more than anything.
Well, Wade Flynn.
Leo Jackson mocking Reigns in the corner. He has Reigns set here. What a move there. Leo Jackson taking down the bigger man, picking Reigns on his feet. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, no. Reigns with a shot. Reigns said, you're funny. Oh, no.
Vicious headbutt.
It is in a bad predicament. These vicious headbutts can definitely take a toll. These headbutts, that is a collision of someone else's head to your head. That can cause concussions. That can cause serious damage. And now Reigns, taking him on his feet, right hands. Here come the strikes. Oh, wait. Leo Jackson, oh my goodness. What a flip clothesline. That's Reigns in a position, lifting him up. Look at the power, Adolin. Inverted. Lifting, inverted DDT by Leo Jackson. Wait a minute. God. No. The short attack will connect. Reigns. Second time in the corner. God, another spear.
No, I'm not done.
Grab his hands on the rope.
Get up.
Reigns not ending the match and another spear. Leo Jackson is not giving up here. He is taking this. Uh-oh, no, wait a minute. Reigns, oh no, here it comes. There it is, here it is. The guillotine.
The tribal lock
by Roman Reigns is locked in. Oh no, wait, I don't think he had it in.
Reigns can't believe it.
Oh my god. Spinebuster.
Spinebuster from Leo Jackson as he gets out of the guillotine and hits a half-touch suplex. A half suplex from Leo Jackson. Oh, wait a minute, he's got him up here. Oh no.
Changing the legs.
Did that running STO and Leo Jackson talking smack. I don't know if that's smart. Off the ropes.
Oh,
wait a minute. Superman punch from Jackson. You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me now. Roman Reigns just got a taste of his own medicine, guys.
Reigns just looking at that Superman punch.
Wait a minute. No way.
Wait. What is
this? Is he gonna go for what I think it is? No way, Leo Jackson is doing this. Oh my god! Leo with a spear! Leo Jackson is gonna take the title, which Reigns' his own move! Oh my god, how close was that by Don Reigns? Reigns almost got defeated! One Superman punch and one spear by Leo Jackson. We almost saw a new United States champion right there.
Jackson
not
missing around, Leo Jackson's
not missing around! Leo Jackson now. He's got Reigns. Oh no, Reigns has it. Oh my god! Spearing him into the barricade. Reigns now standing over the down body. And oh my god!
Spearing into a barricade!
Unbelievable. Reigns has the advantage right now. Leo Jackson is in mighty trouble here, folks.
Come on, Leo! Fight! Come on, kid!
The crowd trying to get Leo Jackson on his feet, but Reigns keeping his cool. Even though Leo Jackson did pull a Superman punch and spear. Oh no, wait a minute. And oh, wait again! The loose desk press! What's he gonna do? He's gonna stomp on the head. Stomps him on the face. Takes him on his feet. Leo Jackson.
Really?
Trying to pick him up again. No. The back. Roman Reigns targets the back. Gets that overhead. Belly to belly.
Oh no,
he's setting it up. He's setting up for it here. Superman. No.
No, wait a minute.
Jackson able to counter. Jackson sends Reigns over the top rope. And now Leo Jackson looking for something here. Looking to put him away. Oh my goodness. What a DDT. Leo Jackson dropping him. What a knee! Leo Jackson just dropped Reigns.
Calling.
No, is he gonna spear him again? And another spear. Leo Jackson is the new United States champion.
Give me more titles. Give me more titles. Leo, here you go. Yes. Yes, we did it.
What?
Wait.
Come on.
Wait, what?
Come on. Take the U.S. title. You won it. Come on. Leo.
Wait.
Take the U.S.
Jackson's
take the title.
He's not taking the title.
You know what?
He threw it. On the ground. He threw the take title.
Oh!
What's the point of that?
And now just walking out.
Well, now a fan has the title, and he's running out of the arena with it. What are we going to do about that?
What the? Are we going to take...
We do have security.
We'll have security up.
On
that kid.
But anyways, Leo Jackson just came in, beat the tribal chief, took the title, threw it, and walked out. I don't know what's going through his mind. I don't know if that's just, he just came in to make a statement, or he just doesn't care about the U.S. title. I mean, does that mean that Leo Jackson is the champion, or?
He is champion, but I think he doesn't care about the title.
Up next,
but
it's time.
But we've got to get on.
The Universal Championship is on the line.
The Universal Championship, it will be on the line tonight as Amir Moskow goes one-on-one with TK Black.
No, I'm pretty sure it's just TSK. I don't know. We don't know 100%. Remember, we don't know 100% if they're on good terms, do we?
No, we don't, but... I don't know anything.
This is Amir Moskow. You're talking about the man that beat Blackout at Zero Hour, the newest monster in FPW. He was supposed to face Drago Tyler at Revenge, but that was Aleister Black for the title at Revenge. That never happened due to some issues. But tonight,
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
The following contest is for one fall. And here we go.
Wait, look who's in its corner.
Wait a minute.
That's Joshua.
PK has some reinforcements.
Oh my goodness. TK Black with Josh Black at his side. And every time Josh Black is on your side, it never goes well.
The head of council, the best in the world,
BKP is ready.
Of course, many new additions to the Black Dynasty as of late. I think it's like four or five people, but TK Black is one of them. Actually,
but
a part of the Black family.
TK gets that, the Universal Championships. That means the Black Dynasty has three of the four World Championships.
That would be something else. But we will see if that is going to happen or not. Amir Mosca is no joke.
The return of
TKB knows how to make an entrance.
Definitely. And here comes. The Russian soldier, oh my god, I can't talk. The Russian soldier himself.
The Bolshevik brute, the Universal Champion, Amir Mosca, making his way to ring Tomcat.
Well, even though Amir Mosca was given the title, as Aleister Black was relinquished of it, so a lot of people I've heard say that Amir Mosca is a paper champion, but I will say Amir Mosca as of late has dominated his opponents. But we will see here tonight what Amir Mosca will do to TK after all those things TK said about him, saying that he was gonna suck. No, I'm not gonna go that far, but We try to keep it family friendly here, ladies and gentlemen.
I think TK knew what he was doing when he brought Joshua with him.
That is true.
I mean, that is some huge reinforcements, Pam, so maybe.
May I do the announcements, Kev?
Okay. It was first the challenger. Okay.
You gotta be on time.
He is the fighting pride of China, weighing 245 pounds. The head counsel, TK Black.
TK Black ready for action. He's gonna do everything he can to take that title.
His opponent from Moscow, Russia. Weighing 143 kilos. He is the Bolshevik brute. The new FPW Universal Champion, Amir Mosca!
And the big man, Amir Mosca, handing the title over to Virgil. As Virgil looks to lift the title up. And now he gives it to TK. TK Sound will tell him to get out of his face. He just wants Amir Mosca. He knows that's what up for grabs.
Ring the damn
that's the
bell.
Least of his worries.
Throw the title. I don't care. Let's go.
He hasn't rang the bell yet.
Gentlemen, this is Jimbo. I will be back, ladies and gentlemen. I sincerely will be back. All right, y'all are loving it. Enjoy this matchup, gentlemen. I'll be back.
All right. Bye, Jimbo. I don't know how I feel about it.
I don't know if I'd rather have Jimbo Slice or that guy.
Okay, the bell hasn't rang yet, so... No. Well, yeah, but not that long. Jesus. The bell hasn't rang yet, so remember that.
Did you mute it?
Yeah, he muted. The head of under the table. Got him! No, you guys didn't understand. The top of a dick is called a head. So, he was talking about, like, the dick. They're showing him the head under the table. Remember, don't do anything yet. I want to do something before the match starts. Yeah. Just yell game plan, and then, you know, I'll do my thing. All right? And don't do anything.
Hey, ref, you gonna hurry the process up and ring the bell, my guy?
I'm checking everybody. Calm down.
Yeah. Hurry your ass up. I don't got all night. You know, we got a black family party following up when Cam Black beats the shit out of Edge. Yeah. We don't got all night. Come on. All
right. Jeez, I'm checking Mosca for weapons.
What's that he got? Hey, what's that in his pocket? Hey, ref, what's that in his pocket?
You motherfucker.
Come on.
You.
Come on! Let's go!
Alright, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. We are now ready. The referee finally stopped trying to touch the competitors.
Oh, yeah.
The referee finally able to get his fetish out of the way.
I left my phone in my pocket. Phone in my pocket.
Give me your phone.
I thought he just checked
you.
No, hold on. I gotta check my phone real quick. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Oh, hi. How you doing? How you doing? Uh-huh. Yeah, you know what? That is a great idea. 1,000,000% of a great idea. I love it. You know... Hey, Josh! What? Oh, hold on, Josh. I'm sorry. Uh-huh. Yeah.
The referee still just... Already got it.
Yeah.
The referee is still just waiting on TSK to get off the phone.
Yeah.
Can't believe it.
Hey, I'm waiting, ref. I'm getting paid by the hour. I get paid by the match. Just kidding. I'm getting paid by the match, not the hour. I'll do what I want. You go fuck yourself. Anyway.
I'm just trying to do my job, man. Just give me your phone.
Oh, here. All right, you know what? How about this? You go take you and your worthless little wife out somewhere nice. Here's $200. Don't worry, buddy. I got you.
Are you trying to pay me off?
No, I'm paying you off to get the fuck out of my face and go fucking grab his dick or something. Get the fuck out of my face.
Mosca, what's in your pocket? He just says da. He just said da. Why? Why is that all he says?
You know,
That's a great idea. Yeah, some beers after the show. You know, that's what I was thinking. What? Excuse me, that's no longer my name. You want to say my name right before I fucking kick your head off your
TK Black? Please.
Yes.
I need to ring the bell. Everybody's waiting.
All right. Actually, could you grab my phone for me? I dropped it.
All right. Why did you drop it out of the ring? Come on.
I'm sorry. You know, I'm sorry. Hey, Josh, game plan.
Wait, what? Tomcat, what is that supposed to mean?
I don't know. I don't know what that's supposed to mean. I'm just surprised that this match hasn't started yet.
The referee trying to grab the phone.
Oh, wait a minute. What the hell? George, no, come on. Joshua Blood taking down Amir Moskov.
Oh,
he's not
so
even
hard
in the match.
Oh, I got you.
How is he not disqualified? I don't understand.
The referee will run the bell, you idiot.
The referee will run the bell.
Oh, he hasn't. I thought he did. My bad. He has not rung the bell. This is all legal. Apparently, the match has not started, and TK and Joshua are going to continue their attack.
Dynasties!
Oh my God, no!
Dynasties
in! Oh my God!
Jesus!
Oh my God! This crowd
ring the bell!
I got the phone.
Ring the bell!
What just happened? Why
ring the bell! You're going to get
ring
fired!
Ring the bell! Ring the bell!
Oh my God, the referee, tell her to ring the bell, and that's Black trying to take down and took him down. He just took down Amir Moskov with a big boot, blackout kick, blackout kick.
Come on!
TK Black, again, continuing his dominance right now against the recently given Universal Champion, Amir Moskov, the defense section. And there's a beautiful rocking kick. Right on the button, right to the jawline. TK Black continuing to absolutely break Amir Moskov here. Oh, and again, there's the kicks.
There goes your title reign.
TK Black now.
Bitch!
Picking him up here, looking for something. I'm supporting you. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
Oh, what?
A power bomb! He's got him in a power bomb! Oh my God!
Actually, I'm not done.
No.
Hell no.
Come on.
Josh, remove the steps. Yeah. Yeah, that's what we like.
TK Black not giving Amir Moskov any chance in hell of getting back into this match. TK Black is now
Oh my God.
Like a torpedo into the middle turnbuckle goes Amir Moskov. And Amir Moskov is struggling right now. Oh, God.
Oh, shit.
Wait a minute. Amir Moskov.
Jesus Christ. Oh, shit. Oh, God.
Amir Moskov bringing the fight. Bringing the power. Giving TK a kick. Jesus. He's whooping TK's ass. The Universal Champion is fighting back in this matchup, but no TK. Right into a cutter. What an ace crusher from TK. The cover on the champion.
Come on.
Amir Moskov able to get out of that.
Come on, Moskov.
Just a thought, Jimmy so may have just returned. But anyways, now, oh God, Camp Black, oh my God!
Jesus. Oh my
Figure
God!
Figure 4 using the post on Amir Moskov.
Come on! You're nothing! Nothing!
Oh, whoa!
Get your wrestling ring! Come on!
God, what the hell?
Getting back in the ring. I don't know what's going on. Moskov doesn't even know where he is anymore.
Come on, Moskov.
Oh,
yeah. Oh man. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, my God. Oh. What a kick. Turning Mosca inside and out. Mosca has got very little offense in this match.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Wait a minute. Locking it in. Locking in a dragon sleeper.
No.
And, oh, Amir Mosca taps out.
Wait, what just happened?
Amir Mosca just tapped out to TK Black.
That's what you call your champion. That's what you call your
hell?
Champion.
What the hell?
You're invincible. Like a stone to the flame. You're invincible. Stand from the ashes again. There's a fire.
TK Black just won his first world title ever? Are you kidding me? And what the hell happened to Mosca? Why is he laying out? Why is he out? Why is he out cold? Charles? Billy? Anyone?
I can't believe it.
I can't believe it either.
Charles!
What just happened? I come back. What did I just witness? He's holding. What happened to Mosca?
Well, we gotta move on.
Amir Mosca must be furious. I don't know what's gonna go through Amir Mosca's head the next episode of FPW, knowing that he just got absolutely slaughtered.
That's okay.
Thanks to TK and Joshua Black.
Oh, you damn right. Gentlemen, I am truly sorry for my absence, but I'm gonna have to step away.
Well, let's look before this match starts. Mm-hmm. Entrance is on. Nope. No, they weren't on. They're on now. I know. Yeah, I do.
Here we go.
This is a number one contendership match, Tomcat, for the FPW champion. Whoever that is here tonight. Of course, after this match, it's going to be Edge versus Cam.
So, yes, these two have got to be, well, I've got to say, Edge and Cam Black have got to be watching this match closely because they will face one of these men at some time down the road. But Kenji Kirishima made his debut in the ladder match tonight, being given a massive opportunity for to go for the FPW championship. This
contest can revolve in a number one contenders match for the FPW championship.
And
here's a question from Tokyo, Japan. Kenji Kirishima.
Kenji Kirishima. Wow. Kenji Kirishima. Kenji Kirishima looking to make his way to the ring. And probably the biggest moment in his career was about to be right now. Apparently people's hearts are not breathing. But tonight, Kirishima looks to become the number one contender for the FPW Championship. We will wait and see what is going to happen here tonight. There is high stakes into this match. There's a lot of pressure. Kenji is trying to make a name for himself in FPW. This is his opportunity to do so.
Soon to be making his way to the ring from Los Angeles, California. Christian Drake!
And from Los Angeles, California,
returns in the ladder match after an absence, after probably about a month or two absence, after being released the numerous time, Christian Drake. This is a big opportunity for Drake as well. And Charles, I'll ask you, Jimbo. Jimbo, has Christian Drake won a title in FPW?
Oh, it's only Charles here.
No, indeed, he has not.
So this would be, this is a massive opportunity for Drake. I believe the last time we saw Christian Drake, he was in a match with James Walker, which was a pretty decent match, a good showing from Christian Drake. But tonight, this is an opportunity.
Imagine
opportunity for Christian Drake to
on your own jacket.
Christian Drake, let him make his name known. Continue this legacy. Be Kenji Kirishima, face either Cam Black or Edge for the world title, for the FPW championship, a major to the main title. Oh my god, I swear to god, everyone has pyro.
I don't mind him having it, but everybody else is gonna be taking it off. So.
Oh, here we go.
Two PCW stars.
Look at this. Both men staring eye to eye. Look at this.
Both men.
Both men have their sights targeted. And here we go. Kirishima and Drake looking to tear the house down for the number one contendership. for the FPW Championship. Here come the super kicks from Christian Drake. Nice counter there by Kirishima. Kirishima, oh, a stunner!
What?
A stunner! He already hit a stunner, and we haven't even got a minute in this match. Oh, kick out immediately. Christian Drake.
Oh, and
off
look
that stunner
him.
Now.
No.
Kirishima, oh no! Kirishima got a little bit too cocky there, and now Christian Drake looking to pick up the pieces. Now he has Kenji, Kenji on the knee. I'm trying to figure out who's his move. Jesus Christ. They
silver
look so
hair
freaking similar. Okay, thank you. Because they almost. Okay, thank you. Oh, no, wait. Oh, that's the both man back and forth here. I know, but it makes it extremely difficult. Oh, no, no. Drake now has him in the corner. Oh, man. Here come the heavy handed shots in the corner. Oh, wait, full sweep in the head. Oh, Jesus. What a kick to the head. You call that a face wash? He might have just cleaned up his face with that boot.
Oh.
Here we go. Kirishima fighting back here. But no, Drake.
After the knee. Oh, my God.
Whoa.
Palm strikes
look
him out
that
of the ring.
Kirishima sends Drake flying over the top rope to the floor. And now Kirishima off the top. High risk district.
Oh.
No, went for an elbow. And Drake is out of there. Drake wants nothing to do with any of Kirishima's outside offense. Kirishima on the apron now, jumping back into the ring. And again, once again, both men locking eyes, staring eye to eye. Oh, here we go. Front face block. Kirishima throwing Drake into the corner. Here come the shots from Kirishima on Drake. Oh, no way, Drake. Wanted to give him a little bit here. Here come the strikes from Drake. Oh, no. Went for a move. Kirishima moved out of the way. Quick, fast-paced strikes. Look at this. The offense is insane for Kenji Kirishima. Look at him unbound on Christian Drake with the kicks. And now Drake is on his feet. Oh! And he hits him with a bicycle kick. Here we go.
No.
Shoulders down.
Take
that
out too.
Christian Drake just ate all of those strikes by Kenji Kirishima.
Not letting Kirishima have any more. Oh, now showing off the agility here with a huge gore. A gore there by Drake. Drake now picking him on his feet. Looking to throw Kirishima. Oh, nice drop kick. The rebound drop kick. Putting Kirishima in a bad position. Oh, again, the super kick.
Turn him around.
Turn around. Oh, and a backstabber. What a backstabber from Drake, looking to become the number one contender. No, a kick out at one. Kenji Kirishima still has plenty in the tank. Kenji Kirishima, it's barely trying to get on his feet. Drake begging him to get up. Let's see, like Drake wants this over and done with. Once more, go for that rebound drop kick. And oh, wait a minute.
No.
Oh, God. The unprotected stomps by Christian Drake on Kenji Kirishima. Just stomping a mud hole. Oh.
Oh, Kirishima sweeping the legs. And we have standing moonsault.
A standing moonsault from Kirishima. Kirishima springboard and another moonsault. What a showing. Here's the combo. Hooks the leg. No. One count from Drake. Both men still showing that they have lots of left in the tank.
And
they have plenty of left in this match. Oh my God. Both of the moonstomp. Drake off the ropes.
Oh,
collision between the two. Drake tries one more time. Misses the knee. Kirishima. No, goes dragon suplex. Hooks the bridge. And wow. Immediately getting out of that dragon suplex. Kenji Kirishima now on the apron. Drake is down and Kirishima looking to get him up here. Oh, wait a minute. What the hell is this? Look at him. Oh, no. What a collision. It looked like he was going for some slingshot maneuver, but he butts heads with Christian Drake. He was just too far. He couldn't move it far enough. Goes for the lateral press. Kenji Kirishima. No.
Drake getting that shoulder up once again at the one count. Here's Shima now picking him on his feet, turning him around, looking for something, going for that clothesline, whoops him off the ropes, into a four! Kenji missed that clothesline, and the momentum was just too much to stop. Drake taking that, and now has the offense advantage. Both men off the ropes now, there's the big V trigger kick! The bicycle knee from Christian Drake, shoulders are down, no!
He calls that the CKD knee trigger? I don't know.
Knee trigger. Oh! Face first. One, goes for the cover. Two, hooks the far leg. No! Kenji cured. Kenji.
The Drake.
In trouble.
Oh!
No! Rebounds into a tiltable backbreaker. Is that sent Kenji Kirishima to the outside? But what has Drake got in mind here? What's going through the mind? Vitamin off the ropes. No, Kenji in the ring. Kenji. Drake, oh no! Drake was going for something, but Kirishima catching him with a clothesline to the floor. And now Kirishima on the apron, looking for something big here. Oh, Christian Drake, what the hell is this?
No.
Oh no!
Drake pushed him off.
Drake, that's not okay. They look like Kirishima missed that ace crusher. And now Drake now throwing him into the ring steps, taking advantage of the miss from Kirishima. Christian Drake picking him up on the shoulders now. Look at this, he's just manhandling. Oh my goodness, into a driver. Into a Michinoku driver from Christian Drake as he throws him back into the ring. When he got such high stakes as this, you expect 110% from both of these individuals. Drake now middle rope here, going for a front, no. Misses wildly now, Kirishima again with the strikes.
There's another knee.
Hitting him with the strikes once more, hooks the arm. Drago Fury's, okay, this Drago Fury's move. And now there's a triple into a fisherman, drops the leg and another one count. Christian Drake saying, hail to the night, you ain't having none of that shit, bitch. Puts him in a guillotine. Kirishima trying to fight out of this guillotine submission from Christian Drake. Is he gonna put him away and become the number one contender? We'll face Edge or Camp for the FPW Championship. Drake pulling as hard as he can, but no. Kenji Kirishima still trying to fight out of it here. Still trying to fight. There it is.
God Savior.
Shoulders down. No. Christian Drake kicking out of the lateral press. And also kicking out of the God Savior. Oh, Kirishima off the ropes. Turns around. It's a moonsault. Missing wildly.
Trying to fight back.
Drake got those knees up, and once more, Drake throwing Kirishima into the corner. Drake has him here in a bad position. A target towards Weaver, but that front flip pile driver. Here's the cover to become the number one contender. No, Kirishima kicks out. Kenji Kirishima struggling so far as Christian Drake continues the offense. Oh, big right hand.
Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, what the hell? Wait a minute.
No.
Oh, no. Went for that front foot power driver. Oh, my God. What a cutter. This could be it. Touch the far leg. No.
What was
Christian
he going for there?
Kenji Kirishima going to the top rope now. Looking to put this match away. Looking to go high risk. Wait a minute. Kirishima wasted too much time. Drake with a knee. Drake now taking advantage. Drake looking for something.
Drake.
What the hell is this?
Pedigree.
Going for a pedigree from the top rope.
One.
corner front flip DDT and now the pedigree. I wonder if these are shots at the former world champion Nathan. And now Christian Drake stomping away.
Oh, Drake!
Now, wait a minute.
Drake!
No way.
He's
the final burn. Christian Drake drops him into the mat. Oh, come on. You gotta be kidding me. Christian Drake to face Kim. No, wait a minute. Kenji kicks out at two. Kenji kicks out at two. Kirishima still alive in this match as Christian Drake tries to dig deep and figure out what it's gonna take. No, wait a minute. Goes for a kick. And now Kirishima sweeps the legs. Goes for that front headlock and now a guillotine of his own. Christian Drake hit one earlier.
Once again!
The guillotine move. He's gonna tap Christian Drake to his own finishing maneuver. But wait a minute. Oh, Drake gets out of it. Clotheslines into the corner. Off the ropes. The momentum. The momentum. And a cannonball.
And look, Drake just showing it off. Pulling him to
Drake
the center
now.
Of the ring.
Dragging the lifeless body of Kenji Kirishima. There it is. He got him that time. He got him that time. The vicious knee to the face.
Putting him in the corner.
Oh, Christian Drake now.
Oh, what is Drake
What the hell is
doing?
This? Drake has him here on the apron, in the corner. Wait a minute, Christian Drake with a, oh my God, a deadlift Falcon Arrow from Christian Drake. That could be it. Everyone pulling out all the stops to be the number one contender, but no, Kenji Kirishima barely gets the shoulder up. Kenji Kirishima barely getting the shoulder up. Christian Drake trying to bring everything in what in his body. Wait a minute, best moonsault, no. Went for a best moonsault ever, but Kenji gets the knees up. Kirishima, stunner again. Another stunner, just like we saw in one of the very first moves of the match.
Up top.
Kirishima, top rope. Uh-oh.
Calling Drake up.
Kirishima wants Drake on his feet. He's begging him. He's begging him to get on his feet. Kenji Kirishima going on the top and with a crossbody. Kenji Kirishima from the high risk with a crossbody and no. Drake also barely getting that shoulder up.
What is Kirishima doing?
Kirishima saying this is for you.
Knee.
Oh no.
Went
for a knee. Oh my God.
God save you.
Using his own move. You gotta be kidding me. Now it kicks out. Kenji Kirishima and Christian Drake throwing Drake each other's moves at each other. They have been shooting at every individual on the roster. Even some of the free agents that got released. And now Kirishima puts Drake on the top rope. What do you got left? What's left in your arsenal?
Jeez.
Oh, look at this. Oh!
Super kick.
Springboard super kick. And with that now, Kirishima middle rope. There's a front senton. And now again, lateral press off that rolling senton for the middle rope. Shoulders down, no.
And, to inform
and again,
you
he's quick two counts.
God Savior is Drake's finisher. Armbar and a hook in the leg as well.
Oh my God.
Drake quickly out of that.
Oh wow. He got out of that quickly. Getting out of that arm and leg submission quickly. There it is. The DK knee trigger once again to Kenji Kirishima.
Oh, what is
top
Drake?
Rope here, Christian Drake. Iris, what the, oh my goodness. Clothesline off the apron. And now Kirishima lying motionless on the floor. Oh, wait a minute.
Drake.
Christian Drake signifying the end of this match. He's looking to fly through the skies with a carpe con hero. What a move from Christian Drake.
Oh! strike.
Now wait a minute. Oh, look at this. What a counter from Kenji.
Punching them off.
Oh, wait a minute. Powerbomb. Powerbomb position.
Oh, setting him up top.
Set him up top here.
Oh!
Going for a... Oh, my goodness! Springboard Hurricane Rana. What agility from Kirishima. Shoulders down and another quick two count from Christian Drake.
Once again, calling for that moonsault.
Looking to end it with a people's moonsault.
The last time he tried to go for this.
And he gets him that time. Is that going to put away? No.
What?
Kick out at one. Drake staying alive in this match. How is this happening?
Once again, putting him up top. What is he doing?
Kirishima has him here. What the hell?
What
Kirishima has him in a bad position here. Christian Drake in trouble. Look at this. Go for some.
Powerbomb from the top. Christian Drake with the devastating avalanche powerbomb. Is he the number one contender? The shoulders are down. The shoulders, no. That one, a close two count. Christian Drake almost became the number one contender for the FPW title, and another kick to the head, and another blackout kick, and a third no. Kenji sweeping the legs. Kenji now. Oh wait, Christian with a sharp kick to the head, kick to the midsection. He reversed this again. Look at this, another. For the second time in this match, the arm drag reversal, and he picks him on his feet.
Hits him up.
Throws him into the ropes. Ducks under.
Hooks on.
Hits a hip toss into a knee strike. Christian Drake was looking for that finish, but Kenji Kirishima wants to continue the offense here. Kenji Kirishima now on the apron, begging Christian Drake to get on his feet. Is this going to be it? Will Kenji Kirishima be the new number one contender?
No. Oh no!
Missing. Oh wait a minute.
This is a can't block maneuver.
He's got him all tied up here. Now one leg being targeted. Oh my goodness.
Drake taking off the turnbuckle pad. Oh, block kicking the ref.
Shit. Uh-oh, now Drake now with Kenji Kirishima in his clasp. No. Oh! Throwing him face first in the exposed turnbuckle. And now Drake putting him on the top rope. What the hell does this mean?
Referee.
Uh-oh.
Not knowing
what
what's
world?
Going on right now.
Kenji in trouble! Oh my god! We saw that in the Nakamura Generico match from Revenge. I crushed that Drake. Oh my god! What a maneuver! Shoulders are down! And no! Kenji stays alive once again. He just got set headfirst into an exposed turnbuckle, hit with a black arrow, but not enough for Christian Drake to become the number one contender.
Drake dragging him.
Uh-oh. Drake has Kenji Kirishima on the ropes.
Oh, he's going for it.
Whips him off.
He might be going for it.
Trying to go for something. Oh, big flapjack.
Guillotine.
No. Catching him into that guillotine. This has to be it for Kenji Kirishima. Kirishima is still fighting. Kirishima, you've got to be kidding me. Kenji Kirishima trying to survive. Tristan Drake pulling.
Kirishima's holding on!
Pulling as hard as he can. Christian Drake
trying
to put an end. Kenji
quick.
Kirishima might be out here. Kenji Kirishima, referee trying to check on him. I don't even think Kirishima. I think Kirishima might be out.
Almost passing out! You can see the light, but no! Kirishima!
What?
Fighting back! How? No!
That's the same question I have. Oh my goodness. Sends up face first with a curb stomp. That's my PA. And it is. What a victory for Kenji Kirishima here tonight against Christian Drake. Fuck, I gotta post in the break. God damn it.
And then Kirishima picking up Drake.
What do I think?
And shaking his hand.
I think that'd be nice.
Friendly fight. And Drake walking out. I'll agree with that. I'll agree with that one. I'll agree with that statement. You guys should have waited. You guys should have sold more on the pins, like waited a little bit into two to let go of it. Yeah, make it closer. Yeah, just before it. Other than that, that was amazing. But it was a little bit of delay. It was a little delayed too, so I understand them not taking the risk. It was a little delayed and you were letting go at like the start of two. That was a lead. Calm down. Hey, guys, calm down. What? You can cut a promo before the main event, I guess. That's Drake. Like, somebody interview you. If you want to. So. Yeah, I will. Alright, hold up. Okay, here we go. You guys can... Weaver? Weaver! Hello, world champion! How you doing?
Yes.
You've been watching. I know you have.
Yes, I have.
How did you feel when Drake hit your finisher?
It's not the first time.
I know you felt great. I know you felt great, Weaver. Hey. No, I'm not gonna hurt him, alright? Well, maybe, I don't know. I know you felt good about it. I know deep inside you weren't surprised. One thing I am guaranteed to be deeply surprised on
mm-hmm.
is if you keep that title. Drake, against Drago Fury.
Drake. From me to you, friend to friend.
Shut your mouth.
Make the same mistake you
We
did.
Aren't friends, we aren't brothers. That's what you think in your... How do I put this in the nicest asshole way possible? Actually, you know what? I don't care. In your stupid, dumb, consistently idiotic brain, something that you keep in there is that we're friends. We're brothers. We aren't. We will never be. I brought you in. The only reason you have the spotlight is because of me. The only reason Perkins has spotlight is because of me. So if Fury doesn't take that title, I will gladly not get the fuck out of my face.
Well, you just approached me, so get the fuck out of mine.
Hey, guys, calm down.
See you real soon.
Hey, guys, calm down.
See you real soon.
We do have a...
Congratulations, that's just Weaver. Tim, always.
I wish you good luck, and watch your back for Drago. He could be anywhere right now. But...
I know.
Honestly, congratulations on everything you've done. Sorry, Drake, you didn't win your match.
Shut up. Go fuck yourself, Tyler. Go fuck yourself, Tyler. Go fuck yourself.
Alright.
That's funny.
Well. Ready? Tomcat. Ready, Tomcat? Bring the belt down. Yeah, I am. Yes, probably. I'm doing entrances first. All right. Unmute now, Tomcat. Well, we are back, Tomcat.
It is, and we are now time. We are here for the main event of the evening. And ladies and gentlemen, the man that has always wanted a shot one more time. He had a chance for this title in 2018 and in 2019. He got it in 2020 against AJ. This year, 2021, the FPW Championship. It's gonna be Edge versus Cam Black. And obviously, Charles, these two do have quite a bit of history.
The last time these two fought was in a Hell in a Cell match.
My God.
About 3 years ago. 3 years.
Wow. Unbelievable, ladies and gentlemen.
And
absolutely unbelievable.
The last time they fought, Edge won.
This time, Cam wants to get the revenge against Edge that he's always wanted.
Oh, God.
Wait a minute.
Oh,
whoa,
my
wait
God.
A minute.
Oh.
The Queen. And from Fort Wayne,
and his
Indiana,
wife beside him.
At 241
look at
pounds.
Cam.
The King.
That look
Cameron
looks oddly
Black.
Familiar, Charles.
He's wearing the same attire he fought Edge the first time in.
Unbelievable.
His 2018 gear is back for one night.
Wow. Of course, Cam wanting to beat Edge, keep that FPW championship. Edge trying to figure out what he's got to do to get past Cam. I mean, lately he's been struggling. Wow. Yeah, these two really making a shot.
The Winter Soldiers are here. The Dynasty, the King and Queen, whatever you want to call them. They are the royalty of FPW. Cam, currently the Impact World Champion. Winning it off of Rich Swann. FPW Championship on the line.
This is a sight for the ages, ladies and gentlemen. The first time these two have main evented in a long, long time. Edge and Cam Black. These two have not broken their eyes off of each other. As this match looks to start and everyone leaves the party, we will find out who will be crowned the new FPW, or crown the champ. Is the championship vacated?
Vacated, right.
Or, okay. I just wanted to make sure. I don't know why I thought Cam was a champion, but it's vacated, which means nobody is a champion right now.
Cam's technically champion in different companies right now, but Cam has to take his own championship in his own company here tonight. And they still look at this. Look at the stare down. They still haven't unlocked eyes since the referee has checked both of them. Cam's just looking at Edge, and Edge is just staring down Cam. You gotta think, this is two men that haven't fought each other in years. They've seen each other in the locker room. They've talked to each other in the locker room. They have even... they've even been in the same... They've even seen each other go to great heights. Both of them.
That's true.
But now, they're finally meeting eye to eye once again.
They brought back the fist. I don't know what to think about it, though. Alright, but here we go. Look at this stare down. Edge and Cam Black looking to tear each other apart. Here we go. Edge and Cam Black with a collar of a tie up. Edge now pushing.
Get him off of me.
Oh, boom break.
gonna go after each other. Edge now after the arm of Cam Black. Oh wow. Adding a little bit of extra wrench there on Cam Black's arm. Now Cam Black now looking to turn it around here. Having him in a hammerlock position here. And oh my goodness. One of these knees to the midsection of Edge. He's really got him in a bad position here. Edge now trying to come from behind. I'm going to try to work on here. Get nice elbow there. Now Cam.
Let's go.
Here we go. Here come the Irish whip off the ropes. Edge looking to joke under. Doug jokes over. And Edge with a freaking shoulder tackle. Edge is fired all up right here. He knows what he's doing. And Black now coming from behind here. We're going to try to do something crazy here. But that's taking down Edge. And look at this. And oh my goodness.
Come on, Edge! Old man!
Oh no. Both men looking to lock up once again. Going after. Oh! Big shoulder tackle there. Look at that arm and now drops into the Fujiwara armbar. Drops into the Fujiwara armbar. Oh no, Cam. Able to get out of it though. Cam now. Oh no! Home with a takedown on the left arm. You saw that Edge was trying to do some arm work on Cam Black. But now he's getting a taste of his own medicine. Now it's Cam Black working the arm of the Rated R Superstar. Now here we go now. Cam again dropping him down with the arm. He's going to do everything he can to put Edge away to once again become champion. The last time these two met, much like you said, Charles, was at a Hell in a Cell match in which Edge won. This is the opportunity for Cam Black to finally get his revenge against Edge. And lately, Edge hasn't been looking so good. I mean, he lost to Adam Cole.
Come on, boy!
At 0 hour. He's been almost on a losing streak as of late. He's been struggling to try to find that momentum. But lately, he's been told to be more aggressive. Look at that.
Him.
He's talking about aggressive. That was definitely aggressive. Oh, wait a minute. Here comes Edge now. Look at this. Edge now. Looking to unload on Cam Black. They're going to give him the fight. Oh, no. Cam Black with a shot. Here come the shots. Both men going back and forth here. Both men back and forth.
Oh,
Edge now slapping the hell out of him. Edge has him in the corner. Look at Edge go.
And look at Cam.
Go, Edge, go. He's getting fired up here. He's feeling it, ladies and gentlemen. Look at this.
They're going to
go off the ropes. Oh, man.
Right after that knee.
Edge going after the knee. Look at a cloverleaf. He has the legs tied up. Oh no. Cam, oh wow.
Oh, I'm gonna fly.
Cam Abel.
Psych.
And oh no. Edge now, look at this. Both men on the outside here.
Oh,
Cam Black with a spear out of nowhere. Oh, four. Cam Black, spear, and Edge. Both men were trying to outthink each other. But it was Cam Black who got the final moment with the spear to the floor. And now he has him in the corner. Oh, a shoulder tackle.
Edge now just
vicious in the corner. Looking to whip Edge off the rope.
Oh, went for something, but no. Cam, quickly.
What the hell is this? Oh, man. Right into the arm bar.
But Edge trying to fight back.
He's trying to fight.
But Cam once again hooking it on.
Cam has the other arm now, and just look at this. He has the fingers. He's going to break his arm.
Snap.
Oh, my God. Remember the injuries that Edge had on his shoulder in early 2018. It kept him out of competition in BGW for months. It kept him out of competition in FPW for months.
Oh,
you've
got
to remember that.
Oh,
Cam Black's got to continue to work.
Straight to the eye.
On that formerly injured shoulder. It's not looking good here.
Oh, Edge, though.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, stomping him down.
Cam grabbing his arm.
And now it's Edge stomping on the arm. Stomping on the arm of Cam Black. And oh, wait a minute. Here comes the
choking him out.
Edge is hit.
AJ Styria, who wants the talent to Camp Black in the Philippines. Look at this, crowd is fired up here for Edge.
And now Edge fighting, has the upper hand.
Good kick from Edge. And look at this. Shades of the holster with the leg drop. His former tag partner. Who's the cover? Shoulders down in it. Oh. There. Edge trying to figure out what he's trying to do. Edge trying to counter. Edge looking over. Going for something here. Collision again. And a big right hand. Look at this. Gross velocity being strong. Good lord.
Fuck you.
And there.
Guess what, bitch? Taking me.
Oh, wait. Full speed. Oh, my God. Three in the head. Back to Badonki Osito for Edge.
One.
Here's the cover. Shoulders down. Edge, take the rope. Staying alive in this match. Edge proving why he is an FPW Hall of Famer. Why he has instated himself as the best in this company. And now Edge, we're gonna go off the ropes.
Oh, we're gonna jump under a big clothesline.
Edge, though, puts him off the ropes. Catches him off guard. Goes for the automatic. This could be it for Kane here. Shot is down now.
No.
He's gonna try to rip his face off. Oh my God! It sends him into the rope. Did you see that whiplash as Camp just sent him face first off that bottom rope?
Oh, and now Camp with an armbar. Armbar locked in.
Armbar. He's been working on those arms.
No.
This whole match.
Edge.
Look at Edge
fighting back.
Edge trying to bring it. Edge trying again. Cross armbar. No.
But Edge gets out again.
I want to fight out of it.
Cam! Black Widow! Got it!
My God!
Cam!
Edge gets out of it. Now he's just working on him. Cam's screaming. Oh, look at Edge. Look at the power. Oh, man. And a sidewalk slam. Waiting for Cam to get on his feet. Edge now with the winning Edge. Running Edge. That might be the win. There's the cover. Shoulders down low. That's Black Widow attempting to look at this.
Oh, saying no.
Look at this. Oh no.
Face to mouth.
Torn across the back. I'm telling you, the mind games that these two are playing right now are unbelievable.
Wait a minute!
Edge is fired up here against Cam. Throws him into the corner. Full speed on Edge. Good lord! What a DDT! This could be it. Shoulders are down. No. Edge again. I'm taking out a
team. You know what I have to do.
The hell?
What the hell is this? Legs now.
Any a deathlock. Any a deathlock on the legs. Cam, again, going from game plan to game plan. Trying to work out the list of figuring out what he's got to do to put away Edge. Oh, wait a minute. What's he doing here? Oh, no.
They caught him off guard.
Closing off the ropes. Closing again.
Edge got him in the corner.
Oh no.
Oh god.
No.
Oh.
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 Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh my god.
What is Edge gonna do? The person on the head. You know what it is? Bobby Park Shooter. Park Shooter on Team Black. It's too big for Candle tonight.
But no, no.
Team Kiko, though. Rather quickly than a month ago.
Go!
And oh, wow, my goodness.
Come on.
Oh, no. Are you kidding me? You gotta be kidding me. Camp Black about to fly through the skies.
What the?
I don't know. Oh, man, come back on it.
What?
Camp Black with a toupee. Cut alone. The Radar Superstar. Yeah. Oh, my goodness. Whipping him viciously. The barricade. Camp Black. Known for his vicious offense against Edge here.
No.
He's got Edge.
Oh, God. Oh, God,
wait.
No.
Cam. No, he's gonna. Cam. He's known for his swings. Camp Black swinging Edge right into the barricade. Edge is in a hurt of pain. He is in agony right now. Oh,
right push. Hand. No, Cam.
Oh no, not again! Now he's gonna swing him! He's gonna swing him in the ring! Charles, this could be it!
Bitch.
Swinging him round! Digs him down! And now, look at this! Edge did this earlier! The cloverleaf!
And you can hear the crowd!
Look at
awesome.
The crowd chanting for Edge to fight back. Look at Edge trying to fight through it now. Able to fight through it though. Edge begging him to get on his feet.
The whole crowd chanting, this is awesome.
No.
This is your hero? Oh, this guy. This guy's your hero. Come on. Come on at me, Edge. Come out here!
Oh no, Edge now going to the floor. Going out to the floor. Hell no, Tom in the cut again. Tom in the cut again. And Edge now going into the barricade.
I hope you're ready.
And oh my god! Here, Edge is gonna cannon. Constantly spearing him into the barricade. Oh god. Three spears from Cam. Spearing Edge into the barricade.
Seven. I'm putting you
Edge was defenseless. Edge is a defenseless man.
Don't come.
What is he gonna do?
Eight.
Count of eight.
And Cam broke it.
Count of one, oh no.
Oh,
he
no,
broke
what?
The count, and now Cam! My god, Cam Black! Spear against the barricade! My god! The crowd is booing the hell out of Cam Black right now, as Cam just slams him face first into the floor!
This is your
come
hero!
On, Cam!
This is your
and
hero!
Embrace the boos! They're gonna break his damn nose! Camp Black is gonna break it! Here tonight, one shot of glory for the vacated FBW Championship! And again,
breaking
up the third! Oh, wait, what the hell is this?
I know what to do.
Edge is flying down. He's under the bottom rope. And what the hell? What the hell? Wait a minute. No. Edge is
crazy.
Backbreaker. That's the backbreaker that Randy Orton usually does. Catch now. Looking for the signature Gore Buster GTS. There it is. The move Becky, and Drago Taller made up 4 years ago. Here's the cover. Shoulders are down. And Cam kicks out at two. Struggling. But he's still getting on his feet. Look at that, begging for more. Begging him to bring it. Oh, Jesus! My God, what a shot! What a shot from Edge! And now Edge! He's set to bring it! Edge has got to bring it! Edge stopping a goddamn mud hole and a Camp Black right now! Edge has lost his mind! Whatever it takes to beat Camp Black and win the FPW Championship! One more time. Edge looking for something here. Off the top. And now Cam caught him. Cam caught him. Cam caught him.
What is Cam doing? We've never seen this from Cam. Damn. No. What? What? No. No, it can't be. Fuck it. Fuck it. Black.
Black Arrow. Black Arrow. The cover. Still kicks
what?
Out.
No.
Edge now kicking out of the Black Orb. Yes, he's done. Edge is done.
I destroyed Ace with this move. I'm gonna destroy you with that. No.
No. Edge was able to move out of the way. Edge now dragging the lifeless body of Camp Black. Going for something, but what?
Oh. Referee's down.
Oh no, the referee got taken down. Oh no. Oh, well, come on. Can't still get on his feet. Edge is going to stay down. Oh no, Cam. What is this?
Cam, you better
what
watch
is this?
Out.
We're going to go for something.
Oh,
wait a minute.
Oh, Cam!
Yes! Yes. Go next suplex. Go next suplex for Cam. Go next suplex for Cam. Edge trying to get on his feet here.
You're getting up, huh? You're getting up, Punk!
Look at this. Look at Edge using Cam to get on his feet. He's trying to pull himself up. And oh, a spear! Another spear by Edge.
Wait,
and what?
Edge,
what?
Telling him to bring
what the hell?
Yeah.
Come on, you son of a bitch! Bring on your...
Yeah.
Not enough! Edge can't get out of one! Crossface, look at Edge. Edge trying to crawl his way to the bottom rope. The crowd screaming for Edge to make it. Come on, Edge. Come on, Edge. He's pulling. He's pulling. The counter again. Right hand. Right hand. Cam trying to reach the bottom rope. Cam trying everything he can. Get off! Oh my God, no. Cam grabbing the bottom rope. God almighty. It's saying, you got it. Oh no, he's gonna try to walk it in again. He's gonna try to walk it in one again.
Another cross face. I'm trying to keep his face on Cam. But Cam's still trying to get out of it.
Working on him here. He needs to. What is Edge gonna do? To put him away. Edge trying to get himself fired up here. Looking to go for something. Look at this.
The knee to the back. The knee. Edge gonna get.
Right now, and one shot. The one shot. Go. And I win it. Oh, drops him in a downward spiral. What the hell is this? Wait a minute. Where's the Apollo DDT? The Apollo DDT.
Edge setting it up for a spear.
Oh my god. He's gonna do it. He's gonna do it.
Spear!
Spear! Spear! He got him! That's where Spear will come. A cover. We have a new champion.
No!
We have a new champion. No, we don't. My god. How close was that? You gotta be kidding me. You got to be kidding me. How the hell did Kid Black just kick out of the Spear?
Edge can't believe it. Oh, God.
Oh, wait a minute.
Edge.
Edge going to the top rope.
Going to the top.
He's feeling the sensory. He's got his target acquired. Here comes Edge. With
some.
My God. Kicking him with a blackout. Kicking him in air. Good Lord.
Come on.
Oh, my
God. You have to fight.
Still, my god, Edge stays alive! Edge is still alive! The heart, the fight, we knew and loved 3+ years ago. The Edge that you have wanted for so damn long. Oh no, missing the corner. Edge now on the apron, looking for a slingshot spear! Slingshot spear. Oh no, he's got to spear him off the apron. He's got to spear him off the apron, no! Came with a counter! Came with a counter!
No!
Get away from him! What a spear! My god, what a spear! My god, what a spear! Spear Kid Black in half! He just spear Kid Black in half! The cover! The cover! You've got to be kidding me! How the hell did he kick out of two?
Edge, come on, Edge! You can't win the title!
No, his emotions are taking hold! His emotions are becoming too much! Now the referee taking it from him! Blackout King!
Come on! No! No! No!
My god, no! He's screaming!
No!
No! He can't believe his eyes!
No!
He cannot believe what he is witnessing here tonight and one shot of glory.
Dude.
Oh! God, what a
no!
My head!
No!
Jesus Christ almighty!
No! No, this is not!
Wait, no, wait, Edge counter! Edge counter! Edge! Throwing him into the corner!
Edge, now,
look at this! Getting right into his face! Getting right into his face! What the hell? Oh my god, F5! BGW! Edge and Lesnar! That might be it for Kid Black here tonight! No! No! Edge is broken! Edge is gone! What the hell is this? Wait a minute!
Edge with an AA! What the hell?
Shout out to John Cena, his best, biggest rival in all of the history! My god, Edge will cover! Edge is gonna do it! That'll come to down in the fucking last second, my god! What the hell? What the hell?
Oh, you spit at Edge.
Is that all you got? Edge gonna do? Edge, who the hell visited the Kid Black I know? Who's this bitch? No! Come on, you son of a bitch!
Huh? A bitch, huh? I'm gonna give you the Beetlejuice!
No! Oh my god, no! Kev Stack did this to Beetlejuice! Kev Sr. killed Beetlejuice with this move! The guillotine! The guillotine's locked in! The guillotine's locked in! The guillotine is locked in! But wait a minute! Oh, that's a spine buster! And it's with a spine buster. So it can't play. Looks to hit him with something. With a spinning a Chinooku driver. Spinning a Chinooku driver. Shoulders down. No. No. What is it going to take when these two actually try to kill each other? Oh my god! What a cam! Oh my god! Oh my god! Edge just fell before he could even finish! Edge just fell before he could even finish! Oh no! What the hell is this? Oh my god,
I hope
no!
You know people,
cam!
Because I'm taking you right to hell with me!
Hey. Oh my god! My god, no, my hand! My hand has knocked down so many people! The right hand that he has used to knock out any individuals! The shoulders are down, the leg is hunted, Cam, wait a minute! What? Cam is the FPW champion, I think.
The company's going for the bell! But I think that did Edge kick out? Did Edge actually kick out it too?
The referee!
I don't understand, referee!
He's calling for the belt! Wait, what? Ref, what happened?
I mean, look at this! Look in the ring, Charles!
Grab me a mic, just one second too late. Grab me a mic, Ref.
Cam Black
Come
is
on.
The new champion.
Give it to me.
He's grabbing a,
give me a mic.
Grabbing a mic. Oh, okay, here's a mic.
Fuck. I'm champion. I'm the runner of this company. And the dynasty is just getting started. Ladies and gentlemen, we're not done here tonight.
I'm trying to summon someone, I know something's coming. But I'm running from it to be standing at the summit and plummet. How come it wasn't what I thought it was it? Too good to be true. Have nothing in it.
Wait, what the fuck?
Oh, wait a minute, what the hell is this?
You're flickering through people!
Who is the second guy? I couldn't get good eyes on him.
Jericho, Fury, Allen, Weaver, and...
What the hell, man?
Let me inform you. Oh, Cam's now looking at Edge. I'm not done. Oh, no. What is Cam doing? No. Somebody, please. And you can see Cam's taking his time. He knows Edge is out. Join the Discord. Wait! One minute. Hold up. Where's my phone? There it is.
Wait, what's going on? Ham's still just beating the shit out of... Wait. That's Leo Jackson! He's coming out with the kendo! And Cam's running out of the ring! Hey! Hey! Jackson, calm down! Actually... Jackson... Do it! Jackson now hitting Edge with the kendo! He's beating the shit out of Edge! And now Cam rolling back into the ring. And Jackson taking off his jacket, showing the Black Dynasty shirt. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our dynasty. Oh no. Cam now adding another member, the PCW World Heavyweight Champion. Leo Jackson. We run this place. And actually, no, I'm not done. This belt? Fuck it. I got my own belt. You'll see it soon, motherfuckers. Fuck this trash-ass belt. I got a new FPW championship on the way. Cam's just holding up, and the Dynasty holding up their fist in the sky. All nine members.
Jesus.
We won this shit, and they're holding up their championships.
Oh,